Welcome back to our Astra Militarum skirmish campaign playthrough with the Warhammer 40,000 Sanctus Reach game. We are playing on Grim Darkness, the hardest difficulty setting in the game, with Iron Man selected. So permadeath is very real now. We are doing a 10 mission campaign. We are on mission 6, as you probably were able to deduce from the 6 out of 10 that was just on the last screen. We've fought against all the races so far, except for the Imperial Guard. I don't think we've fought our brothers yet. Okay, and who are we fighting? Space Wolves. Well, I think we should work with some Valkyries, get some battle tanks going. Some armored sentinels. Work with our Tempestus. 200 left. Look for a Chimera. We haven't used those really too much. Ooh. Let's see here. Suppressive fire. Every unit next to Wickhock takes a pretty low accuracy shot at designated target, regardless how many actions they. I don't think that's a bad option. It really increase our attacks. However, working with our plasma gun wouldn't be the end of the world either. Now let's go with the Tempestor. All right. Big open map. Boom. Increased AP, definitely. You guys already have really good accuracy. I think we're gonna pull you back. Now that we know they're able to get close to meeting us. Oh, damn. I did that the wrong way.
We will make them pay for the blood.
Really?
Sentinel is on the hunt.
Oh, these are meta guns. I thought those were flamers. See what happens. Is it just infantry? Yeah.
The enemies are six. Fall back.
Thing.
Our armor is as strong as our will.
Ooh, there's lots of thunder. Drop them. It's bonus AP. Awesome. Always do critical hits. Increases tank commander heroes of the Imperium. These men are known across to all across the galaxy. Increases accuracy for all weapons. Well, both are good. Always do criticals.
Weapons halt! Raining fire!
Reinforcements are here. Awesome. Definitely a free attack. It's not even a question. Question is, what is this venerable dreadnought? Awesome. For the Emperor.
Terminal damage.
Weapons locked activate.
Everything we have. Lighting up the target. Activate emergency power. We have.
Well, that sucks. I was not expecting that to happen. Oh, damn. may have just created some very significant issues for myself there. I did.
Today
I will join the All Father.
Firing everything we have.
All reinforcements, some say the tank is reinforced with the bones of its fallen crew. None heretics know it's blast steel. Alright. So you've got crack shot, sharpshooter, so that means upgraded optics is your next one. Kill this guy. Strong work. Kill this. Not taking a chance of you killing my guys. Nice. Oh, crap. Damn it. Warping onto the map and killing everybody pisses me off.
Watch out, brothers!
Why do?
The enemy is in our sights.
Sentinel is on the hunt.
Tank commander. Freaking just warping in like that. Shit. Did he just get killed? Just about. These guys are bosses.
found. Firing main weapon.
More coming.
I'm a taking damage. For impact! Firing everything we have!
Camo gear. I don't think there's anybody that needs experience anymore. I guess my tanks do.
Firing everything we
Always do criticals, which could be amazing, or toxic mix. Leave a nasty surprise on the battlefield. Flame recruiters have been experimenting their weapons and have found that collecting the spent reactor charges from a lead and rust can be used to increase their damage. Leaves an area radiated, increases base damage, and will do any damage they use. Nope. This is better. Alright, well, you can run in there and kill those guys next time. Sure, we opened it up for it. Guys, just wait back there. There you go. Definitely increased ballistic protection. And kill these guys. Ooh, it's not the last unit. Oh, there's a drop pod. Oh, still not the last unit. There we go. Sad to have lost that tank. I really could have used him. The Vanquisher was getting ready to do its job. It increased armor penetration, but got shot by the reinforcements. Very sad. Well, thank you for watching. I'll continue to upload these videos Monday, Wednesday, Friday at 6 p.m. Midwestern time. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Hope you all have a great day.